guitars in the trunk of a car, heading out on the road to play some dusty bar. It seems so romantic, what else would I do? But I never could find my Emmylou. Well, she had long straight black hair and that jumbo guitar, but with a voice that drips sorrow, it cuts straight to my heart. Two voices alone, stage lights, red and blue, but I never could find my Emmylou. That ache in her voice brought men to their knees. She was left on her own back in 73, and finding her voice and songs meant for two, it was then I first heard Emmylou. We go down this road with the choices we make, and sometimes fate helps you, sometimes it looks like a life-size mistake. Oh, I know that I'm dreaming and fairy tales don't come true, but that won't stop me from looking for my Emmylou. There's an image I have of two out on the road, loving each other and living show to show. Well, you can go it alone, but it's better with two. I'm hoping we all find our Emmylou. I keep looking for my Emmylou.